Well, the first thing I'm going to say to you, Blazing Eagle One, is happy birthday. And I hope you have many. Well, I know you don't have many more. Now, eating this cereal, 26-year-old cereal. Matter of fact, I remember the television program, the animation series of the Jetsons. And I remember that cereal, too. Now, back then, it was top-notch. Now, you eat it after 26 years, and it's like, ew. Well, I can't imagine, because it's been stale or whatever. So I can't imagine what it tastes like. Real yummy. Now, you say it tastes like old person. Now, I was doing some thinking. What does he mean by that? Does that mean that you have tasted somebody who is old? Well, you gotta remember one thing though. One day, you're gonna be old and people will be saying that about you too. Anyway, my friend, you take care. And once again, enjoy your birthday. And I see you on your next challenge video.